Hello Team Urban Kick. This is a fun drill that combines push-ups or mountain climbers with donkey kicks. I think it's actually a great way to introduce the donkey kick. So let's try fours, right? So get your class here. It's a great thing to do kind of towards the end of class, but maybe you do knees or toes, four push-ups, all right? Four and three and two and one, and then you have them here, and I tell them donkey kicks. So get them to pull their heels to the glutes. Three, two, one. And you can do that again, or break it down. Two, right, and then two, and then how about one? One push, one donkey here. One push, one donkey, good. It is intense. Especially if you're regression like that, four, two, and one, or progression, one, two, four. Give people a chance to, you know, relax their wrists, but a great way to introduce that donkey kick in a strength-based drill on the floor. Have fun, you guys.